Thank you. Any progress with the case, Mr. Holmes?
What's up?
So-so.
Why did you do this?
Are you able to help me?
Sorry, pal. I can't remember.
Stop the presses. Who is Cordona's handsome stranger? Or Nosebaggerspoon's local life? Wait, no. Foppish foreigner hides dark past. Oh, you've made quite the impression already, Mr. Holmes. Care to tell your side of the story?
I'm quite certain I have no idea as to what you refer, and I am further certain I have no interest in indulging your gossip.
Gossip? The truth will come out. But will only be heard if told well. Scandal, daring do, romance. These are the tools of every good journalist. Nothing travels faster or lasts longer than a great story. Young man, your tale will be told with or without you. My readers demand it.
You already knew my name and seem aware of my doings here in Cordona. I presume this newspaper is your little endeavor?
Yasmin Sertel, editor-in-chief of the Cordona Chronicle. Advocate of the free press, voice of the people, scourge of the silk stocking.
Charmed, I'm sure. As an advocate of the free press, I trust you'll permit me to consult your archives? There are gaps in my knowledge of Cordona.
Oh, so my work does have merit. Well, I think we can strike a bargain. I shall provide you access and you let me keep writing about your exploits.
So be it.
Brooding bachelor builds bridges. Now that's character development.
I guess I owe you my gratitude.
What can I say? I've always enjoyed working with the Holmes. They whisper such interesting things.
I'll be right here.
May I ask you something?
It's none of your business, worker.
I'm watching you closely, Mr. Holmes.
May I ask you something?
It's none of your business, worker.
Thank you. I'm watching you closely, Mr. Holmes.
I'll be right here.
I'm watching you closely, Mr. Holmes.
Nice to see you.
Are you lost, sir?
Not at all. I'm right where I need to be. I'm Sherlock Holmes, by the way.
Ursula Oney, the chief archivist. How can I help you exactly?
I need to take a look at the history of Cordona and its islanders to retrieve some, hopefully, useful information.
Your brother Mycroft told me that you were direct, and now that we've met, I can see that is true.
Someone in our family has to balance the evasive nature of my brother. Well, may I use the city archives?
You may, of course. But in return, perhaps dinner?
That's a high price to pay for looking at your archives.
I was teasing you. Pay no attention to me.
I'm curious, how did Mycroft recruit you? I doubt you're a field agent. I imagine you work with intelligence.
That's correct. Your brother noticed me when I tracked down a spy at the archives. That's how our cooperation began. And you? Did Mycroft force you into this?
Not at all. We simply have a mutual interest in someone. Or something.
Of course. A fruitful and willing collaboration, I'm sure.
Well, I'm his younger brother. I have to accept the consequences of being a close relative of an official figure.
I suppose, in a way, we are colleagues, Mr. Holmes.
In the remotest way possible, Miss Oney.
I'll be right here. Does it look remotely familiar to you?
Should it?
Concentrate, Sherry.
A large crowd gathered. I was here, young and passionate about the truth. Mycroft stood close to me. He was keen on my attending every official event that I might prepare myself for the Crown service.
Lucky for you, that was the last time he did it.
There was a stage here, a tribune. The governor gave his speech there. He was lying through his teeth and nobody noticed, or didn't want to, but I noticed. I was extremely irritated by his lies. I shouted my opinions very loudly for everyone to hear.
The crowd went wild. Concentrate, Sherry.
contest for the guests of Cordona. Find hidden treasure.